The OBE and the fear. The out-of-body experience and the fear. What's that about? There's two things that I know as regards to fear. One has to do with the fear of death, and the other has to do with entities in the astral and the other planes that are trying to scare the crap out of you. Okay, so it's two different things. Now, the thing about the fear of death is, when you think about it for a second, it really makes a lot of sense. Every time you die in a past life and over, the many times you live in the various time streams, if it's a physical time stream, we have a certain way of dying here, right? Ow, that hurt! And we lose everything when we die on the physical plane in this world. And when we're born again, we don't remember jack. You know, most people don't remember anything of their past lives after they die. So, when we leave our body at death, that leaving the body, that out-of-body experience, is associated with pain and fear and loss. So, anytime after that, you leave your physical body, like when you're practicing your out-of-body experience stuff, and you happen to get out for a minute, or you're out for a little while, but you don't really realize it, and all of a sudden you realize you are out, and you go, you know, you get that, and there's a kind of a knee-jerk reaction to like zip back into the body really fast. You know, you want to latch on or attach or reconnect because you've lost everything. You know, you've lost, oh my God, I've lost reality, I lost my life, I lost everything. But it's all subconscious. You don't really think about it. It's just stimulus response. Wham! And you come back to your body because of the fear. You're afraid of dying again. You know, you get the whole fear of death over again. And if there was any powerful fear connected with a death experience in a past life, those past life memories, without you being conscious of why you are feeling that kind of powerful fear, those powerful fears can well up and you can experience those fears. You know, like you ever get into an environment and you're starting to feel kind of uncomfortable, and you really can't put your finger on it? Same thing, but more intense, more deep fear connection there. So there's that fear of death. And that's with the past life thing. But even if you didn't even think about the past life part of it, and you just thought about in the now, there's that feeling that you are moving away from your body, or you're not in your body anymore, and that is so similar to being dead that it's ridiculous. Okay, the only difference is that your body's not in pain and it's not dead, but you're still out of it. So we have again we have that knee-jerk reaction that causes us to go, you know. So what we got to do when we practice our out-of-body experiences is, especially when you're new at it, the fear thing is more likely to get triggered. So you have to practice confronting the feeling of fear when it occurs. Yes, it's scary. Yes, sometimes it feels like you're dying or going to die. It's like imminent death. Really, I felt it myself, so I know what I'm talking about, and I know what some of you people are going through when you experience that fear thing. So that's the one fear part. The other fear part, I'm going to cover in another video, okay? We'll just keep these nice and tight and short and sweet and see if that works. So this is the OBE and the OBE and the fear of death. The out-of-body experience and the fear of death. Okay? All right. Another video coming up right away.